come in. What's wrong?
I just had the most unpleasant conversation with my brother. He thinks that there's something going on between us.
Oh. And what did you tell him?
Well, I told him that that was ridiculous, that there's nothing going on between us, that you and I are just friends.
Well, then that should settle that. Maybe we shouldn't see each other. It'll just give people the wrong idea.
Or give them the right idea.
I don't think we should have this conversation.
Would it do any good? Would it change how either of us feels?
No. But it would be easier.
You've never been one for the easy way out.
That's true. But in this case, I'm not the only one involved. I don't want to do anything to hurt you. I did that before. I climbed into a shuttlecraft and I made you a widow.
I knew you were a pilot when I married you. I knew the risks. I went into it with my eyes wide open.
And what about now? Are your eyes open? Do you know what the risks are?
I thought I'd gotten over you. It's been so long and so much has happened. And now I know I haven't.